Today, a local community is remembering a teenager killed in a tragic accident. Right now, a celebration is taking place in Middletown to celebrate Shantel Bailey Day. The 16-year-old was struck by a car and killed while crossing West Main Road back in August of 2003. Her death led to major safety improvements on West Main Road. Earlier this year, the Middletown Town Council voted to declare August 12th Shantel Bailey Day. Today would have been her 24th birthday.